Everyone to Nova Legacy, and I am Umberfox, and in this video I'm going to play at least I think the first mission if it doesn't take too long, and I will also show you my accounts, my social media accounts, so you can follow me or like my post or whatever you prefer to do. So, that's what we'll do in today's episode. And if you see any messages pop up from Messenger, it's probably either my girlfriend or my friend who's recently going through problems. And I'm trying to be their friend. Nothing is as simple as you say. But let's just hope, I guess you'd say, hope. Former Captain Kyle Warden is reinstalled into the Near Orbital Vanguard Alliance, Nova, to investigate the Cornelia Pride, a military cargo freight. Forget, gone silent, radio silent. Oh, that sounds like a problem. From what I gathered, this looks like a first-person shooter, and I frankly don't play those often, but here's one of those few I might, if it's good. Yelena. Don't know this person, actually, surprisingly. So I'm not going to talk to him at the moment. Oh, yep, you can move around. Good. I was afraid you couldn't. Oh no. Someone was shot. Looks like they were shot. Nova Marine. That means, yep. Nice computer though. I wonder if I could hack it. No, I guess I can't. Just shows a bunch of hobgoblin nonsense. I gotta pause the game. What did I do? Yeah, never mind. I don't want to pause the game. I was thinking that there were settings, but you know, it wasn't. Oh, ammo. Cool. Thanks. Can you aim, or is it just a shooting? I hope this isn't pay to win. And we found another grenade. Just in case. A strange signal coming from the other level of the ship. That can only mean a few things, actually. Let's reload. Oh, it moves automatically. Okay, cool. Hopefully. Wow. If I get sucked into that, it's game over for life. No matter what fancy crazy you got. Well, Halo. A minigun, and this time, is that even, it's possible, actually, I'll give it that, a minigun could be that. Can I take the freaking, the minigun off the thing? Just reload again. I like to reload just in case everything goes wild. In some games I play are survival, so if I don't reload in time, I kind of feel like I'm going to die. This guy's suit looks actually pretty. This is a raider though. Oh. He's a raider, right? Ammo, ammo, ammo. Run, Darth.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I thought they were going to talk because they looked kind of... You know, oh, shit, he mellowed me. Let's reload. You know, hacking your phone. Oh, so that's the first mission, and... Okay, wasn't it just... Yeah, we're gonna probably do three missions then at this case. Supply drops. Oh no, I hate supply drops. Okay. Okay. Ammo is cool. It's a nice camera, I wonder. I didn't know if there was an SMG, I didn't know if there was an SMG.
Come on, let's load already.
It's not my name tonight.
Do I really have to close my screen for this? Give me a second. Okay, I'm back. So it was kind of slow and it didn't work at first. That music, it's just not good. I don't like it. Oh, cool. Weapon upgrades. Awesome.
I actually wanted to look at the pop. But hey, oh, call the character the Xenos, it blows us the enemy. Oh.
Whoops, he's dead. Or rather, I'm dead, but.
Continue. This is a really heavy shotgun. Okay. That reload is just ew, if you will. It's just, I don't like it. It just feels bland. I mean, even the reload each shot reload is better. Now, let's just change to that. Yeah, that thing. A drone. Why would it... Are we really going through this? And that reload was terrible too. Finally, what the hell? Alright, gonna reload. No. Reload this. It's quick, but it's ew. I don't care what time it is. I mean. Oh, poor man. That's sad, man. You're avenged. Okay. Is that the point? Let's continue on. Oh. I wish I could roll like that. And they just phase out of existence. Like, that. But, now let's see if there's any settings. Yeah. Wow. Okay. No settings there. So. Okay. Room, I guess. Whatever. gonna be a super soldier. Let's see. I just gotta close that. That's my notification. Alright, then. Yeah, my phone is almost dead.
Or it was until I rescued it.
But, yeah, let's just. I'm gonna equip this assault rifle. Oh, armor. Do I got a buddy with me? Is this really the same tutorial mission? I think you could remember this. This was a tutorial mission, wasn't it? Okay, let's just get off the minigun. And run. This doesn't feel like an assault rifle. This feels like a tutorial mission. Is it all on this ship? Okay, I hate giant babies. They look like boots. Kind of. And they just hurl fireballs, like, out of nowhere. Like, magic. Space magic, you know? Warlock style from Destiny. By the way, I am getting Destiny 2, most likely. If I earn enough money for more. That was really quick. I like that. It was like 1 minute, but it was so, like, pointless, you know? Waste the armor. Unless the enemies were tougher, it wasted my armor. Wow, okay, sure. Let's just... I want to put it. Walk in the block. General Colors have been moved up to man to the old south of the church. Now you're fine. Now on the steps of the church. Thanks. Just sound like suicidal, but no, homicide.
Yeah, it sounds homicidal, like he wants to destroy a whole ship.
That's called pride, you know? That's kind of, you know, really cringy, like sad, kind of. Is every mission on this godforsaken ship? Because if it is, I don't think I like this game at all. Level 4? There's a leveling system? Jesus, okay. Okay, let's just go headshot on him. There we go. Let's go headshot on him. Damn, that didn't work at all. I'm gonna make it. Where is he sent with that grenade? Surely, what the hell? Okay, I see. This guy has no aim. He can't aim. Seriously. Score 2 headshots. Check. Okay. Grenade. Wow, that was a really nice grenade. Those are a few spaceball sized objects that look like wannabe grenades. They're actually 2077 and so what the hell? Is that a did he throw a hammer? This guy threw a hammer at me. Oh sad. I had no ammo. I hope he burns from that. Nope, he's gonna get shot in the face. Reload. His shield reloads pretty quick. I'll make this as okay graphics for my KitKat, but it's not all that. I mean, it's worth 20, whatchamacallit, 24 megabytes, but that's about it. Nothing really particularly special about this game. I like it only because it reminds me of Modern Combat, which I can't play because it doesn't start up, and it takes forever to start up, and then it forgets the mission and it force puts. If you guys don't... Buddy! I wish I could mail you them, but I can't. Just set it. Oh no. Please be careful, sir. You're my AI in my suit, reminding me of Cortana. What are you talking about? Be careful. Be careful to help me, but, you know? I'm not going to. You're a temp. Love how you're still hiding behind that thing cover. I'm going up on this. Alright, let's reload. You can reload while running. That's pretty actually cool. Okay, I might also get cover fire for the phone just to see how it is. It was suggested by Google for me. And I don't like really big company. Oh. Okay. But I will test. Thank you. Get 10 kills. Of course I'm gonna get 10 kills. I'm not gonna leave anyone alive. What can I do? Okay. Reload. Reload. Ew. Basic. But not basic for a shotgun. This shit must be massive. Use method door. Ooh, it's nice of it. Bruh. Just mixing up it. Like, I don't know what this is. Aim for head. You can't aim. Just put your gun to your head. That's more like it.
Because this guy literally can't aim, but he's wearing a freaking futuristic spacesuit thingy.
Maybe later. Okay, let's see if I unlock. How? What I get? Strength. Cool. Pound bombs. Cool. Honestly, the platter. Cool. Cobra. Cool. Like, navigate. What? Cool. Like, all these achievements. It's like it went, like, wow, okay. I get the point. You want me to play in the game. But I'm not... It's that says one more to that.
Boy!
Are you serious right now? We're just gonna go through a list of achievements that I earned in 13 minutes and 14 seconds. Are we done yet? Oh my god. Seriously. I don't even know what I did to earn these. Alright, you know what? Cool. Oh, awesome. Like, I don't know what the hell it is, but yeah, cool. Let's go with that. Wanna? Alright, yeah, sure. Let's go. Medals. Complete the first chapter. That was really short, actually. Oh wow. Nope. This is nonsense. Wow, one. Cool. Yeah. I wanted that. I wanted just one game.
love Hubbard. And then this will be the last mission. Calls mid to upper deck. He continues towards the bridge on his mission to destroy the ship. A spark in the void. And not bad names, but like the idea behind this could be better. And then the fact that the graphics of the guns, if you look at them on screen, looks terrible. Like, it looks like worse than, whatchamacallit, Nintendo DS. And
I play games on the Nintendo DS that just put everything in my mess. Oh, jeez. I'm going crazy. This is an infinite warfare. Oh man, I love this already. No, I'm not fun enough. Honestly, I'm not taking anything. Or I did, but I could only do that. I love how you need to watch the fucking thing, but he's in the mid orbit. It looks terrible. I'm going to cry. The flame is nice by part. That's why my name is Fox. Or Umbercox, because I used to be a very good sniper on Call of Duty. Stopped playing Call of Duty for a little bit, but still. Used to be pretty actually good. And that's, no, it wasn't my name back in that day, but I was actually very good at Call of Duty sniping. And my brother gave me the name, but it was pretty good at sniping. I was really good at blending in with it. Oh, come on, really? Seriously. Come on, get nice and close to me. When this happens, only good.
Okay, that's the end of this episode. Thank you for watching, and make sure to leave a like or subscribe.